started the Cheeto Challenge because we did it before and then it died. Now it powered off, so
let's get started.
Let's get it started in here. Yeah.
Okay.
My name is Erica.
My name is Mia.
So now we're gonna join the Cheeto Challenge. Here. The flame is hot. Then probably we're gonna get a big bag of Takis and then do the Takis challenge.
So we got our water.
And then let's get it started in here.
Woo!
Woo! Stop talking. Now we're on a video. This is recording so quick that it won't stop.
Guys, they are so good. We should try this one.
Now after this, we're gonna record a whole hour. It's messy a little. Remember, only little sips. And if you take a lot, that means that you're cheating. You're out of the game.
Romaine.
Yeah, I'm going to be in and then.
Romaine.
My mom said we can have it like that.
Of what?
Romaine.
And here are the Cheetos in the bowl.
Why no?
No? We weren't fighting.
It was one in the bag. The bag's supposed to be someone.
How are you supposed to put it in the middle?
Right.
Well,
now, in the middle.
Was it okay when it was right here? She said it was okay when it was right here. I said she was fast. This is getting hot, hot. They're already burning my mouth.
And they make flames come on your tongue, fever, yeah, right? At night time.
Anyway, since we live far away, Las Vegas, they add a new chip, which these are flaming hot, and then at night, they're gonna make fire come out of your mouth.
Guys, they make like, when you do the, and drink water, come out with water, right?
Even when we breathe.
Only at night.
Because smoke comes out.
As you can be. Romaine lettuce. Romaine.
Gary! Now for our challenge.